The following is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from West Palm Beach, Florida, the Princess.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And her opponents, first, from Virginia, Doris Deranged.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And representing the team from New York, Jim Jerry.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And representing Havoc from New York, B.B. Wonder.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
Oh. The bell rings on this Extreme Rules match. No telling what sort of carnage and destruction we'll see here.
When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion.
Sent into the corner.
Pinpointing the leg. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh, the human torture rack.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Ooh.
She's following up, no doubt about it. And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables. With a velocity into the table.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you have to do to succeed, but don't do something you'll regret just because it's Extreme Rules. Be smart.
Fisherman suplex.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Is she gonna tap out?
Rolling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Ooh.
This power
is unholy.
Look at that collapse.
And a drop. That offense taking a toll on her. Oh, and she turns it around.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Up across the shoulders. Down and out.
Amazing execution.
Nothing off limits?
Nope.
Can she do it here? Oh my goodness.
Strength
and now just pressing. And a drop. Oh my God, a steel chair.
Oh my.
Backbreaker. She's forced onto the defensive now. And gets tossed back into the mat.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh my God, look at this.
Suplex. Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
There's two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Both wrists captured. And
scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
Oh, what a boot.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Watch it.
She's into the ring again.
Win here in this fatal four-way match.
Defeating these three opponents is a real accomplishment for her.
Yeah, they made her win as difficult as possible.